What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Just L, and I am on these mean streets of Houston. I just dropped my kids off to school, and my voice is cracking. I'm going to give me some coffee. That's what I'm going to do. Just dropped the kids off, gassed up the vehicle, and I am on my way to get me a cup of Joe, okay? What I want to say. What did I want to say? Oh, what this video about? Oh, the reason why I'm not going to work today is because I have a phone interview and I'm in the middle of transitioning from one job to another job. And really not a job, from one job to a career job, because I need to get back into my field. My field is technology. And to give you guys a little background about me, if you did not know, I'm a geek. I have a computer information systems degree, a CIS degree, and I've been in this field for 10 plus years. I graduated 11 years this May. So, yeah. I have a minor in business, but I've been out of my field for 3 years working with education. Right now, I'm doing part-time work with the education within a district out here in Houston. Not HISD, but, you know, a surrounding district. And it's okay, but I'm really itching to get back into my field. My first love is technology, and that's where I want to be. The problem that I'm having is by me being out of the field, with how technology changes so vastly and so quickly that, you know, when you have a 3-year gap or lapse, they're like, not really want to take a chance because they want to make sure you, with that field, you have to hit the ground running. Pop, pop, pop. There's no training. There's no on the job training. You basically have to hit the ground running, like I said. So, I may have to start from square one. I don't want to, but it is what it is. Because if I go to square one, I know I'll get that and just hit the next level. But yeah, that's where I'm at right now. So, by saying all that, I have a interview today. Praise God. And I just, you know, pray that it all goes well, because it's a decent position. It's convenient as far as distance wise, because most jobs, when you're working with corporations and, you know, in court, you have to go downtown, and I live a ways from downtown. But, you know, it is what it is. I'm about whatever at this point, because I'm chomping at the bits to get where I need to get. So that's where I'm at. So, yeah, I'll be having a lot of interview videos probably, because that's where I'm at. School is about to end, and I will definitely be working in technology by this summer. You know, if it's God's will. Let his will be done. I'm about to turn in here to make a D's and give me some coffee to wake up. But that's where the dog is this morning. Just going to get my mind right for an interview. You know how you just got to get your mind right. You know, just prep yourself, because a lot of times I've been on some crazy interviews where, I mean, they've been cool and then they've been like intense. I had one time someone asked me what constitute, you know, me having a minor in, what I had a minor in, mathematics. No, not mathematics, and business. Like, how did you get a minor in business? I'm like, why are you asking? You know, why is that? I don't know. And, like, why are you asking those kind of questions? Like, how did you get a minor? I'm like, I got enough credits. But, yeah. And then you have like people, and this field is very male dominated. So 9 times out of 10, I will be interviewed by a panel of Caucasian men. You know, I will be, where's my card? I'm going to go to McDonald's. Wait, do I have, I might have enough cash on me. I think I do. Hold up, y'all. I got to get my coins together for this coffee. Yeah, I do, because I went to the, good. But where's my debit, my credit card? Hold up, here we go. Yeah, hold up, I got the order.
Hi, what can we make for you today?
Hi, can I get a small McCafe coffee?
Small coffee?
Yes.
Cream or sugar?
One cream and 3 sugars.
Okay.
That's it.
Alright, so everything on your screen is correct, please pull forward.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, he had a nice voice, huh? A nice voice for a drive-thru. Most of them be abrupt. Blah, 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 blah. But, yeah. What was I? I forgot. I was trying to get my coins together for this coffee. But, what was I saying? I forgot. Oh, crazy interviews. Like, most of the panel, like, sometimes they'll do this, I don't know, to intimidate you, because they know I'm a girl. Like, my name is on the resume, so you know you're getting a female. There's no mistaking, you know, my name to be with a boy's name or something like that. So I don't know if this is like intimidation tactics or what, but like I've had interviews where I had to literally sit at a table and have like 3 or 4 people, and you know, like sitting across from me asking me questions, and you know, you know, those could be very daunting. Those could be very, you know, discouraging. But if you know your shit, you'll be all right. I'm gonna get my coins together. And literally, I have coins because I gotta find my credit card. ASAP. Oh, I put it in my back pocket because I went to the gas station. I was about to get nervous. All right, yeah, I just come from the gas station. All right, so yeah, those could be daunting because I mean, if they're trying to, what they're trying to do is break you, and really see what you know and see, you know, what you know. And this could be in any field. I'm just speaking on technology because that's where I'm at right now, and that's, you know, what I spent majority of my career doing. And really, this is for anybody. Know your shit. You know, if we as African American women, we gotta know our shit. I don't condone anybody going on any job and trying to wing it. Don't try to wing anything. Know yours. We have to be the best. We gotta be 10 times better than other people because of who we are. So with that being said, know your stuff. Okay, they could have 10 people across from you in the interview, but as long as you know what you know that you know that you know, you'll be all right. Nobody should get intimidated. And, you know, with this, the field that I'm in, like I said, it's predominantly all male. Then 95% Caucasian. Older, gray-haired people. It'll be like, you know, gray-haired. So, you know, like, oh, my God, these old people. And then it's just a whole lot of personalities that you have to deal with on any job. But, you know, like I said, know your stuff. And nobody can take that away from you. You know what I'm saying? If you know that you're good and you're willing to learn, because there's a difference between knowing your stuff and being an a-hole. Hold up. Thank you. Can I have a napkin? Thank you. All right. It's a difference between knowing your stuff and being like thick-headed and a know-it-all. Nobody likes to work with those. Nobody likes to work with a know-it-all and somebody who can't not be told anything, and nobody who's open to learning, you know, whatever it is that they need to learn, or do it a way that a business wants it done. Because you may know how to do something, but your company that you're working for may do it a different way. You know, you may know how to get to it by A, B, C, D, and they get to the final result by C, D, E, F, G. You know what I'm saying? Same processes, maybe different ways, or, you know, y'all going to come to the end result, but be open. Just don't say it's my way or the highway, or I'm only doing the A, B, C, D way because that's how I was taught, and I can't learn no other way. So be very open whatever you're doing. And that's the, I guess, age, where age comes with them. That's where I'm at right now. I'm open to learn anything, any kind of way that anybody want to teach me. But, you know, I have my ways also, but my way is not law. Put it like that. So, with that being said, I'm going to my house and prepare and get my mind ready. You know, because you know you have to be in a certain zone when you're on an interview. You know, you just got to be, you got to be right. You got to be ready and you got to be right. Yeah, this is a first step in a many of long journeys, because another thing is, once you're in the job, then all the other stuff that comes along with it, different cultures. And I'm not talking about cultures, I'm talking about different work cultures and work environments and whatnot. So yeah, that is my today's blog. I might do something, or vlog, that's how you call them, vlog. I might do something else later on today, because my next adventure is tomorrow. We're going on a field trip. I have a field trip with my kids tomorrow, so I gotta get everything together for that. But I gotta get through this. You ever had a day where you had to get through it in phases? Like, just let me get through this thing first, and I'll think about the next thing next. You know, today is not the day where I'm multitasking. I'm handling one thing at a time. And it be like that sometimes. So until then, I am out. Two sticks in my bun and I'm done. Later.